You're listening to Channel 98.9. This is Silvis, and with me on the line today is Sarah Purvis. She's the Artistic Director for the Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre. Hi, Sarah.
Hello, and thank you for having me.
Yes, thanks for calling in. We want to talk to you today about the theater's collaboration with the Erie Philharmonic on the Nutcracker, but first, why don't you tell everybody a little bit about yourself and about the Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre.
Well, thank you very much. So yes, as you said, I'm Sarah Purvis, Artistic Director. I've been the Artistic Director for, this is our 19th season. I'm a girl that grew up in Erie and the surrounding areas, and I just think that our community and our extended community has a lot of wonderful things to offer. And the Nutcracker, I always like to say, is our Christmas card to the community. Mm-hmm. The Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre, our mission is to really enrich lives through the art of dance and to expose dance to as many people as we possibly can. And so this year is our first year that we are actually doing the Nutcracker, collaborating with the Erie Philharmonic to present Tchaikovsky's beloved score. This score, that the Nutcracker Suite, is the most recognized piece of classical music around the world. So mm-hmm. there might be times that people are listening to it and they don't even realize it's the Nutcracker, but they relate it with the holiday season.
Right.
And it's just a wonderful opportunity for people to come together as a family to watch this wonderful ballet.
So the production is coming up soon. Why don't you tell everybody the details?
So we are collaborating with the Erie Philharmonic. It's Saturday, November 27th at 7 p.m. and Sunday, November 28th at 2 p.m. at the Mary D'Angelo Performing Arts Center at Mercyhurst University. And to get tickets, you can either call 814-824-3000 or you can visit the website at miac.mercyhurst.edu, and that is miac.mercyhurst.edu, or you can purchase them at the door.
Okay, excellent. So it sounds like it's going to be a good time for the whole family, and it looks like you have a special guest coming.
Mayor Schember, for many, many years, has come to both shows and introduced both shows. So he will be opening the show on both Saturday evening and Sunday afternoon. And this year we're also partnering with Bethesda Lutheran Services. Part of our mission at Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre is, as previously stated, to bring dance to as many people as possible. And by doing this, we always like to partner with a service nonprofit where we can sort of cross-section our missions and get information out to mm-hmm. the community. And because the Lutheran Services really does an incredible job of giving both low socioeconomic and underserved populations the ability for growth, not just in life, but also in the art. So we thought that this was a perfect collaboration. In the past, we've collaborated with Big Brothers Big Sisters, Emma's Footprints, Therapy Children's Center, and I could go on and on. So it's really important that we make sure that we are getting their mission information out to as many people as possible.
All right, thank you, Sarah. It's the Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre's production of The Nutcracker. Tell us again what time and where it's happening.
Sure. It's at the Mercyhurst University Mary D'Angelo Performing Arts Center on Saturday, November 27th at 7 p.m. and Sunday, November 28th at 2 p.m. We are collaborating with the Erie Philharmonic as well as the Erie Philharmonic Junior Choir that will be playing during the snow scene. With a cast of over 100, we have been getting this production up and ready since August. So we hope to bring this wonderful holiday classic to everybody that we possibly can. And since we're the only Nutcracker happening since COVID, we are thrilled to be able to bring this back to the audiences of our community. I will tell you that masks are required to go to the production, but you do not have to show proof of vaccination and you do not have to show a negative test.
It's Sarah Purvis, the Artistic Director for the Erie Contemporary Ballet Theatre. Thanks for talking today.
Thank you so much, Brian.